Training in France in a restaurant called La Gavroche in Paris, and they asked me to do a tartatin. And suddenly I noticed that my tartatin didn't have a shine. It was 5 minutes before the service. And you know the mistake? It was awful. It was extremely salty. Instead of using sugar, I used salt. Because the small containers with the sugar and the salt were together. Me, imagine, I wanted to run away. There was no tartatin that day because of me. Almost I couldn't breathe. Elena, please, don't worry. Relax. Everybody makes mistakes. Don't worry, but try that this happen again, no? And today is the day that I separate the sugar from the salt very far away. It's true, huh? This was true. I wanted to die.